And then, yeah, whenever you're ready. That's all right. And what about your kids? Do they have any interest in playing?
I don't know if they do or not, but they are going to play.
It's like my 8-year-old.
They kind of do, but once they get out here, they get out.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
We definitely want them to, though.
Good. That's all right. Now, is there anything in particular that you try to think of when you're hitting? Is like, you know, keep your eye on the ball.
Well,
stay.
I mean, that was the problem when my husband was trying to teach me. He was telling me so many things, that, and I'm not very coordinated.
It's hard
so
to keep.
I couldn't keep up.
Sort with it. Okay, that's okay. There's a lot too, you know.
So.
That's all right. We, you know, it's funny because we.